Good morning, everybody. Well, it is time for Tales of the Throne, Part 3. I think this is Part 3. Anyway, so I'm working at an English school here in Shizuoka. It was my first big job. When I first got here, the first job I had was working at this little tiny one-room English school. And I shouldn't even say it one room, because like the boss's desk was right behind me, and then there was like a sofa, two sofas, like an L shape, and then a little table, like a little coffee table, and that's where I taught. And the boss was, you know, sitting right behind me the entire time. And I only taught like, I want to say I made like $100 a week at that time. That's what I did like the first couple months that I was here. Luckily, we lived with my wife's parents. So, you know, my income wasn't much, but, it was something. I was, what, 23 years old? But then I finally got my first job at a place called American Club. And it was a real English school with actual other teachers and everything. So I got on full time there. The pay was amazing. I think, well, let's see, that last job was like $100 a week. This job was like $500 or $600 a week. But you get paid monthly. So anyway, I got a good job there. Anyway, and the bathroom in that place the toilet was a Japanese style toilet. So one day I get to work and I really have to do a number two, and so I go into the bathroom, and I don't think at this point in time I don't think I had used a Japanese toilet yet. I think this was my first time actually using one. And so I go into the bathroom. I didn't really have a choice. So I go into the bathroom and, you know, get my pants down and get squat down over the toilet, holding on to the pipe, you know, to keep your balance. Because it's hard to do if you're not used to doing that, squatting and you know, releasing a hostage. And so anyway, I'm holding on to the pipe like this. And, you know, when you start to do that, you have to pee, right? So I'm peeing and I'm not hearing, sorry, I'm not hearing the pee hit the water. And I'm like, what's going on down here? So I looked down and I was peeing straight into the back of my pants. And I had pretty much finished peeing. So like my entire bladder was emptied into the back of my pants. My pants were soaking wet. So I had to, I took my pants off. I'm standing there in the bathroom with my pants off and, pants, underwear, everything. So I'm standing there basically naked with just a shirt on, socks and shoes. God forbid if somebody had walked in. But, so I'm standing there at the sink, and I'm, you know, trying to, you know, wash the urine out of my clothes. And but the worst part about it was I had to go out and I had to go out wearing soaking wet pants and go to my boss and say, look, I just pissed myself and I need to go home and change. So he got a big kick out of that. He let me go. But from there, I had to walk to the train station with, you know, basically urine-soaked pants. Walked to the train station. It was like a 10-minute walk. Then I had to sit on the train for 20 minutes to get back to where I live. And then I had like a 15-minute bicycle ride. So I had to do all this in soaked pants. And then I went back to school and finished my day off. And I swear, they never let me live that down. But there you go. So if... another piece of advice for men, especially if it's your first time using a Japanese toilet, Make sure everything is pointed in the right direction before you let anything go. All right, guys. We'll leave you at that. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't let your meat loaf.